This obviously depends on how fast the Russians get there, as well as how fast we proceed. I don't think that we can guarantee that with any amount of money we'll get to the moon before they do. Obviously, it is possible to proceed faster if we proceed on a crash program basis. This is a matter of great national urgency to make a decision as to whether this is important enough to proceed with the kind of funding that would be required.
Dr. Seaman, do you feel that we should put our plans to get on the moon on a crash basis?
It is not for me to make a decision of that sort. This is a decision that must be made by the Congress, by the President, and basically by the people of the United States.
I'm not in favor of a crash program. I'm in favor of the very highest national priority program. I think one of our troubles is that a part of the program has a high national priority, the other part doesn't. But it seems to me that this program is so important, not only from a defensive viewpoint, but also from a matter of prestige and ability on the part of our people, that it should all have a DX, that is, the highest national priority program.